I love drawing faces, and that's what you'll be seeing here.
Thank you.